My research is about thunderstorms, big thunderstorms over Europe, those storms that are producing large hail, tornadoes, wind gusts, lightning. As you may know, in Europe we have less thunderstorm compared, for example, with United States. For example, in United States each year you may observe 1,000 tornadoes. And in Europe, you might get at least 300 every year. So although the frequency of severe storms is less in Europe compared to the United States, the true magnitude of this problem is unknown in Europe, because every country is developing their own databases. And what my research is trying to address, it's like to provide an image of what happens at a European scale. So the basic questions that I'm trying to answer is where these storms develop over Europe, when, which time of year, and why. What's the atmosphere doing over Europe that is producing severe storms in certain places more frequent than in the others? For example, Northern Italy, it's a well-known place for developing more tornadoes compared with other regions of Europe. There are other places in Europe which show higher frequency of tornadoes compared with others. For example, Central Europe compared with Eastern Europe. But again, in Eastern Europe, we have less information compared with Western Europe. So by trying to answer the questions of how these storms are distributed over Europe, what I'm trying to build up, it's a model. It's a model that can be used by weather forecasters to improve their forecast. It's a model that can be used by insurance company to estimate the risk of thunderstorms. And there is a baseline, I can use this model as a baseline to understand the possible influence of climate change on thunderstorms. Because at this moment, we don't have enough data to say the climate is changing, we are getting more severe storms, we are getting more tornadoes in Europe or less compared with previous years. So by using a new data set, which is a European data set, I can try and I can provide the basis for answering this question on climate change and thunderstorms. I started my career as a physicist. I studied physics in Bucharest in Romania. And then I joined the Romanian Met Service and I work as a forecaster, studying forecasting severe weather. And at a point, I was dealing with a tornado forecast, which was the first tornado forecast for Romania. So after this forecast, I decided that I want to learn more about severe storms, and in particular about tornadoes. So I decided to join a new group that was at the Romanian Met Service, and I started to study severe thunderstorms. And then I've done a PhD in lightnings over Romania, and then I moved to Manchester to study other aspects of thunderstorms. And then I apply at the end with this idea of developing a European database, a European view of thunderstorms, and I applied for an AXA grant, which was great.